It is important for the quality of your real ear measurements that the probe tube is placed at the correct depth. This is how you can estimate correct probe tube placement using otoscopy, black marker placement, and a real ear unaided gain measurement. The probe tube should be placed within 5 millimeters of the eardrum. By performing otoscopy, you can estimate the length of the ear canal and then determine the depth of the probe tube. The average adult ear canal is approximately 30 to 35 millimeters, depending on the sex. Insertion depth should be around 30 millimeters for men and 28 millimeters for women. The probe tubes are typically manufactured with the black marker placed at 30 millimeters. Slide the marker to the desired length, and you can now insert the probe tube until the black marker rests at the intertragal notch. When the probe tube is inserted, you can run the real ear unaided gain test to see whether the probe tube is at the correct depth. Place your client in front of the speaker with the REM equipment on and run the test. A correct probe tube placement will result in an RUG measurement that starts at 0 decibels in the low frequencies, dips down between 4 to 8 kilohertz, and then recovers. The curve should be mostly positive throughout. If the probe tube is blocked or inserted incorrectly, the RUG curve will look obscure and be dominated by negative values.